You can always go back.
How do we normally do without making mistakes? That doesn't make any sense.
Do what we normally do, but not.
Do what we normally do, but better.
And if you yeah. are crowned worthy, the Aegis of Aggrimmar
will be yours. Wait, what? Somebody just burst them.
Yeah, I'm not gonna touch with that.
Yeah, my holy fire came up.
Thunder calling first. See, that's a tough one. Keep him even, just keep interrupting the thunder calls. Michael, you get next throw from the thunder calls.
Wow, that's really cool how that hits me every time.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna have to CC the thunder color here. Can you drop it? I'll CC. Let's just CC pull out. Billy just pulling out.
Have your cooldowns ready here.
Try to watch over your breath. Kill one at a time.
Oh my god, they do.
Yeah, they get the stacks. Michael, get next interrupt. This thing's so fucking strong. Okay, Michael, Billy, get the next. I'll get the next. Michael, get the next.
Oh my god, that first.
Oh, okay, then Billy, get the next. The next thing is gonna be sword kill. I got next. Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking torture on the poster. Oh god, this thing's so strong. I can't get this intro. I'll get the next one. Okay. I'm just gonna stun the next one.
I got the next one.
Me neither. I might call next one. I almost feel like we shouldn't even CC these. Just get them low before they get this many stacks. That takes way too long. The range drinks.
To do that though, we would have to like, if we cast so fast, open that's times two, plus we can't...
We just have to kill him first and zerg him all down at the same time, and then you kite the champions. You know? That's gonna take too long to do that for every friggin' pull.
Okay.
Yeah. Remember, one is the entrance. Two. Watch over the tornadoes coming in. We have all hopes.
Beware.
One.
Taking him closer though. Go there. Careful.
Three. Tornadoes.
More tornadoes.
Next one's gonna be all three, so just be ready for the pattern. You have to be on the move. Honestly, I would, if you have a defensive, use it before he does the storm. When he does the big shout. Everybody can help you.
Two.
One. Go back to watch the tornadoes. Go back to two. That's it. Just stay two. Oh, fuck.
One tornado.
Oh, shit. Yeah, that's fucking nuts. All this. Probably, we're gonna have to pull the left side after Rezzes.
Defeat both Persia and Fenrir, and you will have proven your worth to me.
Thundercaller down there.
Thundercaller, but keep Thundercaller interrupted.
Should we talk to each other?
Pull up the bridge. Up the stairs. I'll get next improved. Nope. I'm bringing it up.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna stun here. Be a little careful here. Shit. The thing's really close.
Stun. I'm stunning.
This one, do you think we can
damage in 2 seconds?
I think we can leave these bridge, it'd be fine.
Can we CC one though on the
stairs? Can you CC the rune carver in the back? I'll CC the mystic.
Just one should be good, right?
Let's do two. Kill the rune caller first, and then kill the champion.
We need to kind of kill them a bit further to see if both.
It's like 40 yards, what I thought, but just bolt. From what I saw, it seemed really long in the dark. I'll interrupt. Chris interrupt.
Yes,
sir. We'll just try to keep these. Luckily, those ones aren't too deadly, the ones we keep up, so. I'll stun when the champions are low, because that's when they do some rages. Well, actually, no, they don't rage. So. Just gonna stun. Honestly, we can maybe just cleave them all together. I think we should do that. This one would. Of course, we waste someone. Pull these two together. Yeah. A lot of time. What? Battle risk. Oh, interrupt Shattered Rune.
We should just wipe here and let them reset stacks.
Okay, yeah, just die.
Wipe
the
main.
Oh yeah, that's good idea.
That Shattered Rune does over two, like, basically like 3 million damage.
I forgot they had 4 stacks. We should not have pulled them together.
Oh, but it's just if we kill one, the other one. No, we shouldn't even CC. We should just, like, able to cleave. That's really fucking ridiculous. Oh, what the pat. Dude, that just like took. Oh, that's so much damage.
It's a catastrophe, we just killed the pat tonight.
The 2.5. Yeah, I just pulled the pat out.
Oh, yeah, I'm eating. Too late.
No, just pull it.
I'm trying to get my buffs.
Just because we need a.
Problems.
Oh, man, that's so gay.
Why is there anything over there?
This is coming from the echo. Who about that room. I'm gonna start. On the next castle stuff.
Do you want to kill the mummy first? Do you want to kill the next one?
Try to keep them evenly, though. Oh,
I'm gonna call this
section. You can pull this back, actually. I'd rather pull these, actually, since they're a little... Oh, Michael DC? I didn't even notice. Are you okay, man?
It's fine.
Pull it back, yeah, just alone.
You only got one.
Just one, just so it doesn't get those 13 minutes. Yeah.
Okay. You guys too, right?
Yeah, pull, just pull these forward. Just go up to these.
Will they buff them?
Doesn't buff if they're not a monster.
Be careful for that path. Pull these two, yeah. No, let's pull these two back a bit, yeah. Back, back, more. Behind this chair. Pat will come back by the time we pull these. Let's go for behind this.
Usually the older vaccines be really careful.
We do pull it. Be very careful. No, we pulled it. Pull the thunder color. Pull the thunder. Pull it fast, fast. Pull it. Get cooldowns if you need. Before the pack comes back in. Mortal heal will do a lot. Also leaves a healing debuff.
As one of my chosen Valkyr, and her name shall echo in these gilded halls for all eternity.
Can I go?
I don't think so. So don't. I'm pretty sure you can. Use it.
Alright.
Hold these all the way there.
Yeah, just don't attack.
Bro, wait till you get aggro on him.
I witness their deeds in storm.
Just don't attack him.
Their kind has no true honor.
I can tap him.
I will purge them from these sacred halls myself.
So they face that way and keep facing the board.
Okay.
Hold on. Interrupt, interrupt.
I don't have stunning.
Definitely don't kill the two small guys too early. One's on Karma. Hold the upper.
Thunderclap doesn't keep enough aggro,
that's
kind of like big crits, that's
good. Yeah, she's pretty boosted. With your presence, mortals. So she has a pretty good chance of pulling the off target.
Beware.
Especially when you
have it
to the other one and then crits
people. Exactly.
We have heroism
though? Yeah, just for the boss of course. It is up.
I will not fail you, Aegir. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Something sees me there, so I'm not sure.
4, 3, 2.
Oh fuck.
Beware.
Dodge, 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 I can't. Don't get hit or I'm gonna die. Get ready for the big shield laser beam. Yeah, use your shield ball for this for sure.
Fuck, it's not that much.
Do you have him up for this ring?
Yeah.
No walk cover. Ready for the laser beam, but he's a big defensive hit. Fuck, why does he keep doing arcing on me? I have a if you have a defensive for the next AoE, you will thingy.
You're
gonna need to use a cast. Shield.
Top 3 harpies.
If anyone doesn't have cool down to take something.
Everyone should have one. Everyone use a defensive personal. Just use on himself.
I am sorry. I have failed you.
How many times is left? Is that good on time?
I don't know. We'll just keep doing our best.
Stay with me, Blackout. Speed.
Oh, yeah.
I think like the last boss would be like 8 minutes, right? Because we have just 14 minutes. Let's go right out here.
We're gonna try and make our, do our best to skip that path ahead. Kill this. Pull it around and try to kill the archer first. We get it low.
It's back here.
The path might come up more. In fact, I think it will in here. Oh no, it won't. Luckily, it's the one that passed forward.
He's not the one that came this way.
Okay, stunning. No, you fucking. Oh, Karmic Pitch, Karmic Pitch.
Oh my god.
Come back.
Don't care for that pet. Or whatever that was. Oh,
I think it'll go. The pet has left. This fast. I'm gonna try to interrupt the room cover. Fuck! I got hit by like 4 different spells. I'm running back. Just pull it back into the hall if you can. Just pull hall craft.
I hear you.
I get the intro in time. Are you guys gonna wipe?
Why wipe?
Do you guys have it? Everyone's dead.
Yeah, we're about to die.
No.
Just die. I'll res Raiden. Raiden must res as well.
I already released, I think, 3 of us right now.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to melee that, then it cast in the like, three different things. Cast the spell on here.
We should have just cut that out earlier. Don't waste time, eat food.
You already go.
Should I just pull him right out here?
Yeah, just pull him all the way out here.
The fuck? He ran to me. Jump to me? Can you do that?
Whoa. That's terrifying.
Thank you.
to be back. I mean, bolstering is kind of feels worse than these necrotics. Just wait for that pack to go away and then we'll pull these three.
Two?
Oh yeah, I guess they don't all follow. You just pull the right one.
I'm gonna run away so that the archer runs.
You can just hide behind them. Like here.
Don't get hit by a penetrating shot.
The room cover back. Oh, that pain death. I thought I killed you. Scared the fuck out of me. You're like, ugh.
Dude, once that could almost kill me.
Yeah, it's terrifying.
I'm
gonna pull down.
Wow, oh, then you just got a full cast off against
three intros.
Two stuns. And a partridge in
did we... I mean, look, I interrupted the first cast, the only other cast. I don't know. Fuck, I could have killed you if that, like, extra both things. Dude, it's not letting me run. Reclassing.
You're doing that skip trick?
Yeah, just going to the left.
Yeah, he's on the right.
We might need to kill one of these bulls.
Yeah, pull up in
there. It's probably a bull. When you have time, can you trade coming fast? Oh my god! We gotta kill it on this next one. Or stun it.
I can't cast. What the fuck?
You can't cast? Are you lagging out? Or?
No, I just wouldn't let me pass.
That's terrifying. It's like left or right. Terrifying.
Got 15 minutes, 30 seconds, so if you do this in 5 minutes, I think you're good.
Oh, my stupid spirit. Be really careful for these works. It's one more time.
I got the interceptors in
the aisle. Gotta keep them even. Actually, I think they hurt you a lot more. Fun. They hurt every wolf, every like freaking animal that's expensive. We'll have light sweep. Let me light sweep first. I don't understand how that worked. That leap doesn't hurt Raiden at all. It just hurts you. I don't have any stuns. Do you have a flask for a friend?
Yeah.
Why you drink?
I actually don't have any more flasks on this character.
What? I'll give you one.
I'll mail it back to you later.
That's fine. You can just... Okay, let's go. Careful not to pull anything in your back.
Wrong side.
I still want to be careful. Oh god, watch my box. 77% though, Michael's right. We might need to kill like a bull here actually. Should be pretty quick. Yeah, probably.
Kill one guy.
Stunning. Stun the next cast, okay? And if we don't put it in. Stun it. Billy, watch out. Oh, that's insane. I think we can just pull the two guys. They'll be right around the corner for 5%. But make sure the Pat's not there. The two guys sometimes. Oh, the third. Oh, the third one's just arriving.
Okay,
yeah, just.
Why don't we just kill the big guy?
Sure. I don't think I'll get 5 though.
So you just kill the little
guy? Don't loot the beer yet.
Shit, so what are we gonna do? Call him.
Let's pull these guys down the stairs. Or pull the big guy here. I'll pull them up.
I can't pull him right now.
No, Lily, behind me. Lily, behind
me.
Maybe we should have killed them in the first
place. Yeah, oh my god.
And he alone made us wait like two times. So that's actually 20, 30 seconds.
Get ready to offensive the spell. I'll grab the beer on the left. Just wait for the guy to pad away. Someone throw the first beer, I'll throw the second one.
Yeah, I'll throw the first one.
Throw it. Left side.
You can go guard one of those guys getting aggro with
Blanco. Yeah, we will. So close.
8:50. I hope we have enough time. 4 minutes to finish these guys and the first boss. Actually, we only need 2 minutes.
We only need 2 minutes on last boss, but let's not take a lot of time.
No mistakes. You started? You started?
Yes, sir. Started.
We have one shot, one opportunity.
You're blowing it.
Mom's spaghetti?
Mom's spaghetti.
Emerge victorious, and you may yet claim your prize.
CC the ancestors.
Oh god, if these guys suddenly bolster each other, I'll be like...
Nope.
You aggroed them too soon.
So on the next two, Billy, you interrupt the skull with a castless shout. I'll do the other one.
Have shield wall and last stand ready.
Yeah, exactly. You'll need it for that. Bubble of fire.
I'm on spawn.
So should we focus fire one guy on
skull? Yeah, I just focus the skull. I'm gonna be on the non-skull work as much as I can.
I'm skull.
Stop, move it away. I can't paralyze it, but he must get back.
I thought trap, but it's not gonna slow down.
It's back. Only the non-skull shouts anyway. Keep fighting, keep fighting. Oh, it does bolster. If we were spinning. Keep fighting, keep fighting.
Away, away. Yes. I'm gonna car trap again.
Keep going, keep going.
I'm doing shield, right? So right at the end of the cast.
The Aegis of Aggrimmar is yours for the taking.
Please, no RB.
This RB takes too long. Fuck, we're gonna have to do this 2 minutes. It's like literally 2 minutes for 5 right now. We'd be on this one, guys.
These mortals dare not challenge my claim to the
Aegis. Which one are we beyond?
The vanquishers have already taken possession of it, Skovall.
I feel like we can be all more than we're this game, right?
Your protest you like what? Comes too late.
We're beyond Odin.
Champions will not yield the Aegis by choice, and they will surrender it in death. Give up the Aegis or die.
Destruction. Shield. Get the shield through. Try not to group up with them. Form a triangle around the boss. Wow. Wow. It's all of you. Shield, shield, get behind.
stay behind the shield that blocks him in his next move.
Oh, thank God, what a breather. Get behind him. He's gonna do his part. Sorry, man. Let's see if my life. If you have a health stone, just use it. Get ready for more rush. What? How is it always hitting you? I don't understand. Like, I even moved away from you there. That'll rest up. Get behind the shield. Go.
I know. Oh, just wait that.
Oh, that last one. Oh,
that just kills us. Oh, no, we're gonna make it 1 minute, 2 minutes. This is RP time. Oh no, can you guys, can we push this?
I never thought I would meet anyone who
absolutely no fuck ups.
Gotta have a great hero with all the things, no fuck ups.
Just don't sacrifice that. Let him get one cast off if he has to. Just don't stay.
Don't die.
Me. Should you try it, oh, Starkey ran away with 30 seconds. Myself and grant you a reward worthy of your
valor. Fine, just keep going. We can do it.
Yeah, talk to him.
Oh, God. Save hero.
Let the battle begin! Bring away the cherubs! I will hold nothing back!
Fight for me, Valajar! Fight for me! We are pretty close.
Watch out.
Get a spear. Get ready for the buffs. Should be up soonish.
Beware.
Watch the spears.
An
agile
mind is as deadly as the shock. Come on, nothing. I want
to push. Hero?
Why is it running? Where is it?
Full burst. Everything we got. Everything. Bunch of spears still. Just kill the boss.
Run away, little girl, or I will call upon my true power.
Oh no, 1 second. What the fuck?
I got 2 casts off there.
Beware.
We're out of time for anyway.
Invigorated. Can try again, champions.
No. Are you kidding me?
I think the mini max parts there, like, first of all, they have to be wasted. Okay, can we like 20 seconds?
There's so much time we could have saved. Like, just by not dying with that.
Also, I think if you know the pulls right inside the hall, you don't get arrow. Like, you're in the two. Oh, you don't lose your food buff here.
Yeah.
It has been ages since I faced a worthy opponent. Let the battle begin! Run away, the champions! I will hold nothing back! To me, Valajar, prove your worth!
Oh, I can't even see that.
opponent has a weakness.
Beware.
I will find yours.
Thank you.
Every opponent has a weakness.
Beware.
I will find yours.
What did you get?
Run away, little girl, for I will call upon my true power. Valajar, prove your worth!
It seems the Dusk Watch are charged with keeping order during the party. Might I suggest the hidden approach? Along the way, you'll want to disable their arcane beacons and keep the sentries from raising the alarm.
Man. Should have waited for the other people to come before he pulled that sentry. Like with only two people, it's probably not. No one's interrupting them. Thank you.
thought it was gonna aggro the other pack.
Trespassers allowed!
This run is so fucked already. Job well done. Christ.
This tank is making a lot of mistakes.
Beware.
beware.
I did play better, probably could have gotten two voice marks off there.
Watch out up here. I've heard tell of a demonic council that draws strength from one another. This bond must be broken. Explore the area and find a way to separate the council members. Divided, they cannot stand against you.
This run is not looking good.
Thank you.
really wants those imps there. Oh, god. I'm pretty sure these guys wanted to upgrade this key too, but this is like the third time he's pulled too many things. Maybe fourth, but they're saying the shaman did that one with the enforcer. Good, thought that one was higher than the others. And Pop Paladins have a lot of interrupts too for a tank with all those Avenging Shield reflexes. They're still getting a ton of spells off. Like, good interrupts there, insane interrupts there. Thank you.
What are you waiting for? Check out that noise. Look over there.
Sargeras. He desperately needed more intelligence than his proposed.
Who needs henchmen? I'll burn you myself! It will amuse me to watch you melt.
Watch you melt. Beware.
have done well so far, but we must ensure you blend in at the party. I'll enhance your disguise, infusing it with latent magic. My informants claim that a burning agent spy is attending this party. Speaking with chatty nobles may reveal the spy. Just avoid drawing attention to yourself with wild accusations.
And two hints, that's pretty OP. Damn, 10% haste and crit, that's actually insane. So we had to be fucked up so early on. Yeah, he really wanted to hit us with that carry in this one. All healers just call magic now? Maybe not.
Excellent. Now that we have the key, the way to the balcony should be open. It's time to put an end to Elisande.
Must you leave so soon, Grand Magistrix?
Do you expect me to waste time chattering with vapid nobles even as my enemies close in? Look there, you fool. We are not alone.
Impossible. My guards would never permit such an intrusion.
Yet another failure, Melandris. Consider this your chance to correct it. Dispose of these outsiders. I must return to the Nighthold.
Finally. I'll make this quick.
Beware.
Dead by a thousand cuts. If you blink, you bleed.
Beware.
Beware. You can't counter what you can't see. I will speed you towards your demise.
Beware.
The wind slices to the bone. I will speed you towards your demise.
Beware.
Beware. By a thousand cuts. If you blink, you bleed.
Yeah, we don't wanna. this guy keeps giving them free stacks for no reason. Transmog, what the hell? Please pay attention.
These Gorgor have been tapping into abilities they should not possess. No doubt it has something to do with the latent power still lingering within the blocks. Navarok, the traitor. You would lead these intruders against us. Gorgor cannot control the hammer, Ulurok. He will destroy High Mountain, not conquer it. Either way, I will enjoy every moment of it. Rockmora, crush them! Rock smash!
Oh, for this. This guy's fucking retarded. I told you I'm dead 20 seconds ago.
Thank you.
Wait, does this not even track? How do I not see this fight? Yeah, this is gonna take forever. This fucking tank, man. Well, I guess it's more Blizzard's fault for the boss bugging out for no reason 2 times in a row than it is the tank, but still knew I was dead for 10 seconds and pulled it anyways. Oh shit. Ooh, I don't wanna run into him. So the ads get me back in the void form faster and get pissed with Faye though. I hate when the void wall hits and it doesn't refresh.
They know we're coming now. I hope. hope our allies can keep their main forces occupied long enough for us to complete.
Oh, those three ignites in the end.
Into the barrels. I'll hold them here and join you downriver.
No, I won't be doing that. Pretty I will crazy. Find my own path and rejoin you on the other
King
side.
Uses slaves to dig at the bones of my father. He does not know
where are you hiding your food, maggot?
Please, you've already taken all the food we have.
Search everywhere. These peasants have been hiding rations from the army. If you're not fighting, you're not eating.
I actually want to save my dots right here for the next pack. That's a pretty crucial one to kill pretty quickly. I really think you're gonna res faster than me. The totem grows. I'm just gonna say void here for the next pack. This thing is.
compared to how long it takes to kill these packs anyways. Embrace doing void form healing on three people. I mean, healing from three enemies. That should never happen. Other points pretty far back, so don't want to release here. It's all the way back at the waterfalls. Pretty sure anyways.
Attention, Navarog. I want you to see your heroes die.
Oh, the dots stay on the right one. That's really cheap. No, they don't follow him. Seems like they did it the first time, but I guess it was just the angle of it. Maybe that was his plan all along to trick me.
Go ahead and this is what it feels like. passage to Darkrai will be blocked. She comes. Naraxxus will feast on your bones.
This thing I'm not even AOEing and they're still dying, Jesus Christ. Oh my god, that thing is fucking well. Made full AOE damage there, even if they say watch it. Damn it, man. Do you really have... Bolstering is not a hard concept. Did I just solo this? probably could have surrendered here, couldn't I? Normally doesn't go this slow.
Sorry, heroes. It appears the treasure you seek will be found on the other end of this beast.
The Tauren believed you were prophesied to seize my hammer! Pathetic.
Probably better to have it from the last prophecy.
Witness the fate of those who stand against one.
This guy straight up left that paladin behind, and I almost killed
the power of a titan! Guys, not gonna heal me here.
Jesus Christ, man, I have the fucking most survivability here. No one is doing anything. And I'm fucking helping you out with heals and all this burden. Oh, fuck. And I'm standing in melee, so it does less
sorry,
damage.
I'm sorry, heroes. I must leave you now.
Jesus
yet know
Christ.
This. I have witnessed your deeds with pride, and I am sure you will not fail High Mountain in this final hour.
There's a point where you can actually outreach this. I'm trying to say it. No. He did nothing wrong there. That was straight up on the tank. Although I guess it was his fault I died on the mom before. But
paladin had complete control over it at that point.
Just Shadow Melfres. Actually, I guess I'm gonna turn on this anyways. I'm gonna move. Fuck, I had plenty of insanity there. What the fuck?